everybody, it's Mindy and Jen again. Today we are going to do a couple of leg lifts to strengthen our glutes and our core. The main thing to keep in mind with these is just to keep your movement very small so that you are using your core and not just swinging your legs wildly. So the first one that we're going to do is going to be, they're actually both going to be in tabletop position. And the first one, we're gonna start on the right leg. We're gonna bend the knee at 90 degrees, foot is flexed, and it's a small motion pressing the heel up, up. What you don't wanna do is go really far up so that you're arching your back. You want to use your core. So, before you start, engage your core. Start out slowly. Right leg. 6, 7, and up. Up. To engage our cores, we're both going to use a flexed foot. However, she's going to have a little bit more motion when she does hers. She's not going to get completely crazy and throw things out of alignment, but she's going to make hers a little bit larger. I'm going to focus on trying to keep everything very still so that I'm not going to let my hips go to the side at all, I hope, whereas Mindy's going to allow hers to go just a little bit. So my movement is going to be really, really teeny tiny pulses, and Mindy's is going to be a larger swinging motion. Either way, we're going to feel it in our glutes for sure. And if you don't allow yourself to move at all, you might feel it actually in your